Pistons. What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? Ah, man, the Pistons doing what they normally do. They traded away Bruce Brown for this guy named Dezanin Musa and a second round pick. I don't know who that guy is we traded for the Nets and a second round pick. What the hell is we doing? Trading away Bruce Brown. He could have been a building block for this team. He could have been a building piece for this team. You know what I'm saying? We did this once again. He not even fully developed yet as a player. He haven't fully developed yet. And he's showing some signs of being good. And we traded him for basically nothing. Why not keep him, Sekou, and whoever? Like, keep him and Sekou together, you know? And maybe use Derrick Rose as a role player. Why we can't do this? Why we can't never be simple? Why? Why we can never be simple? We always got to overcomplicate things. Now, I get it. We trying to rebuild this team. But come on, that was just dumb. If you want to rebuild and make this rebuild quicker, we should have kept him. Bruce Brown offered energy, defense, and hustle. And the Pistons don't have a player like that on the team. I wanted him for that reason. I wanted to keep him for that reason. We traded away Bruce Brown for this? Man, this is why the Pistons don't never win, dog. We always do the things that makes absolutely no sense. This was a bad trade. Bad, bad trade. I hate it. I hate it. This team is stupid. But yeah, man. Pistons going Pistons, man. Pistons is going to Pistons. I'm gone.